was no God, we wouldn't have the laws of nature. By the way, when you look at the layers that you find those fossils in, they had to be laid down catastrophically, not slowly. To turn something into a fossil, you have to cover things quickly. Why did Australian Aborigines, American Indians, Fijians, Hawaiians, Eskimos, back to the Babylonians, have stories that sound like the Genesis flood account? And that's what they call it in the public school textbooks. They say, oh look, dogs change, and we get different species. That's evolution. Because when you take away the foundation that there's an absolute authority who determines right and wrong, and you say, no, we're just all animals in this struggle for survival and there is no absolute authority, then right and wrong, it's all relative. It's whatever you want to make it to be. And that's the connection. When you have these generations saying, I'm just an animal, I'm just in this process of natural selection, then why not do what the Columbine shooters do?